Lucy, you just scared the poop out of me.
Sorry, J-Light. You just gave me flying potions. So why are you flying?
Because Lucy has wings. Like a bird. A flying bird.
Okay.
Says circus baby.
I know, bro.
So she's flying like mine? Us too! Hey, who's ringing on the phone? Lucy, can you ring it?
Hi, Stolas. I'm calling you right now.
Why, hello, Lucy. It's great to call you, but just there's trouble up ahead.
Why? What's the problem? What is going on?
Listen, something is going to happen. It's gonna kill you instantly.
Just tell me, what is it? What is it that's gonna kill me?
Lucy, just please, I need your help. They're selling a house and it's gonna kill you. All of your friends are gonna be captured and then they're gonna be under their control.
What? I gotta hang up. I must solve this mystery. Could they bring new villains?
We have to tell Mr. Nebcracker.
Go.
Yo! What have you done?
Just nudge it over here!
I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean...
DJ!
Come on! Come on! Dyer! DJ! Help! Dyer! Help! Help!
You think you could just terrorize my lawn?
No, I'm sorry!
You want to be a dead person?
No, I love life!
This place is not a playground for children!
Got it from now on!
This is my house! Why can't you respect that? Why can't you just stay away from her?
This is our time now. We get to take over the whole world and defeat Lucy and her gang. Right, everybody?
Yes, Stella is very right. We can destroy them. I feel really excited for this, everyone. And I would definitely want to destroy them and get fame and fortune.
I would definitely want to destroy them because they're definitely not the best. But I am the famous in my own world.
Yeah, it is time for the grand finale, where we build a machine and then use around the town. Then we go destroy them and even destroy them out of cold blood. Would it be so awesome, you guys? Would it be so awesome?
I think you're gonna scare me right now.
Enough already! Let's finish the plan! Hey, you villains! You better taste the sweet taste of my whip!
You gotta listen up, listen up.
Oh, Freddy.
Everything that I can get from you. Boy, I don't need a gun, need a punch. How can I tell you what I wanna do? I never needed you to give me things. I never needed you to diamond rings. All
I sense danger. I gotta go help.
All I ever need is here with you.
Oh no, I'm doomed.
I'm off.
Okay, keep that guy far away from me.
Fine.
I recognize this kind of boy. I've met him before, and I have gave him a scarring with my own hand.
What's going on, Smurfette?
Remy, is that really you?
Yes, it's really me.
You look kind of different.
Well, how the story started is basically, so Stella, I came upon Stella, and I, basically, she tried to, hit me. I dodged her, and then she grabbed a knife out and, almost, sliced me, but it didn't really hurt because I still had a mask on, but it cut right through my mask, and I had to get a new one. And that's how.
I have an idea. Maybe we can find some heroes from different kind of universes, then we'll bring them here to fight the villains off. Then we'll win and save the world.
That's a pretty good idea, Monkey.
Wait, Solgaleo's my hero, aren't ya? Bring out your Pokemon! Wait, is an evil queen with a jester, a fox, and a snake. Oh my god, is that a monster house? I know about Constance. Why you know? You don't know her! That you're in my house!
You didn't kill her, did you?
I love her so much.
Hello? It's okay. I can take you away from here. Would you like that?
Yes.
Open your eyes.
Oh!
Now, it's not much, I know, but just...
Ah! Get away from my house! Rip them to bits.
Constance! Oh. What's wrong? Are you hurt?
Hurt? Yes, I'm hurt! Those criminals are attacking our house!
Now, they're just kids, dear. It's Halloween.
No, it's my house, and they're hurting me!
Constance, look at me! Look at me! As long as I'm here, I will never let anyone hurt you.
Oh,
Constance!
Oh, you vandals! You hooligans! I'll get you!
Constance, no! So, I finished the house. She would have wanted that. She died, but she didn't leave. And that night, that one night of every year, I had to take precautions.
Trick or treat!
I had to.
Hey! You! Stay away from my house!
She attacks anyone who comes near.
It's stumbling, shaking.
Yeah. What are you doing? We're being power of Smurfette to catch those new villains.
I'm back, villains, and I'm here to serve you some justice.
Oh, Lucy, you've returned. What cliche if I don't know. My
might have kidnapped your boyfriend. You better let this go, or else I'll use my magic. I say, it's game over for you. Much better. We can see the beautiful people who saved the world. A few things have changed around here. I found two new friendship pals. I reunited with my brother. I defeated the villains of the villain's lair. And I even make sure to make peace around the valley. A few things also changed with us. Auburn, she found love. And Wolfussy, well, she found a great skill for her training of wolf magic. And we also found ourselves new powers, new friendships. Even we face off against villains every day. We don't get scared. We do it for our purpose. It's to keep the people in peace, keep the valley in peace, and make sure that everyone is safe. So, you can also do that also. We believe in you. We trust you. We'll accept your villain. You're a villain. And you'll be able to live happily ever after.